Our next composition is actually by Johann Sebastian Bach, Contrapuntus number one. Contrapuntus is from Art of Fugue, a composition that includes several fugues and a few canons as well, written in Leipzig, by the way. In fact, written in what's called open score, so it's not necessarily specified what instrument you can play on. In fact, you can play on any instrument that would fit this this clef. Contrapuntus is based on one theme. You will hear it right away as soon as the music starts, and then develops in just phenomenal, intricate ways. And this is an arrangement for a larger orchestra that we are going to perform. And I am sure that Johann Sebastian Bach would not mind knowing that he himself was very good at taking someone's music and transcribing it. We're just absolutely positive that he would be fine with our rendition, or rather, Mr. Witz's rendition of his contrapuntus. Thank you.
Thank you.
Johann Christian Bach, a contemporary of Haydn and Mozart, known as English Bach. He went to Italy when he was younger, and then in the 60s went moved to London and wrote his music there. I have, it is unrelated to this performance at all, but I think it's a very interesting, just kind of a curious fact. Some time ago, I was trying to look down to the generations of my violin teachers, and I went all the way down to Corelli. 10 generations removed, I could count back. Corelli was born in 1650 or something like that. And then a generation removed, so a couple of them closer, one of his teachers in the line was Gaetano Pugnani, who was a famous violinist and a composer at his time. So Gaetano Pugnani apparently met with Johann Christian Bach in London in the 1760s. Once again, it's just so interesting how life goes sometimes. So this piece that we're going to play is really unique in one way. It is very unusual to hear a piece that is written for two orchestras. And it happened to be so that we have beautiful two orchestras to put together, not in a competition, but in making music together. Combination, and let's have fun and enjoy it, obviously.